Marriedad 40 de stars reveal wedding baby plans after coupling a puffy crane. Marriedad 40 UK stars Matt Murray and Marilise Corrigan have opened up about their marriage and baby plans after coupling a puffy crane. The Mavs UK stars, who appeared on separate seasons of the hit reality show, confirmed their relationship last year after much speculation. Appearing on last year's 2022 season, Matt was initially married to Jen Marrows before a controversial and recoupled with new guests. Meanwhile, Marilise was paired up with Frankie Spencer in the 2021 series. Related, Mavs star Marta Kalifatidis devastated when she found out the sex of her baby speaking to OK. Mavs said that the pair struck up a friendship following this time on the show, which then blossomed into romance after a leading to her DMs to ask for advice. When asked if he can picture getting married to Marilise one day, Matt said, yes. For me, the future of our relationship is extremely bright. Sometimes, the more and more you learn about somebody, the more it puts you off, but it's gone the opposite way. We're just clicking. It's like having your best friend and your partner in one person. Yeah. I haven't been engagement ring shopping yet because I already know the style I want. Arrival ring will do just fine. Comillas keeped Marilise. Related, Married at First Sight Australia Males First Look at New Series discussing whether or not they would like to have children someday. Mavs said they absolutely would, while Marilise said she was already feeling broody. Yeah, definitely, comillas Marilise said. I've been really broody over the last couple of years and the closer I get to 40. I'm like, st, I'm running out of time and haven't got any kids yet, so I think it's only fair as one of his own. Comillas while things are going well for the couple now, Matt said they don't have fondest memories from his time on Mavs, I definitely do not have great memories from my time on the show. The only thing I regret is not leaving the process earlier. Comillas Married at First Sight UK airs on 4 pulgadas de UK. Married at First Sight Australia airs on 9 Network in Australia and 4 pulgadas de UK. Interested in talking about Married at First Sight? Visit our dedicated subforum.